brzy ráno jsem slyšel sovětská letadla, která přilétala a přistávala v Praze. Okamžitě jsem se vypravil do města a vlastně celý týden jsem mluvil se sovětskými vojáky. Zjistil jsem, že oni se domnívají, že nás přišli zachránit před nastupujícím Bundeswehrem. To byla taková lež, kterou jim vštěpovali do hlavy.
The EPP Group's Jaromír Štětina at an event in the European Parliament marking a half century since Russian tanks rolled into Czechoslovakia to crush the loosening of communist rule during Prague Spring. A young reporter in 1968, Štětina was fired and worked as a miner for 8 years. After the Soviet collapse, he says Russia has bounced back.
Vemte si Abcházii, vemte si Jižní Osetii, vemte si Krym, vemte si útok na Donbas. Ta ruská imperiálnost a ruská imperiální hrozba Evropě existuje.
Especially for those who lived through the Soviet invasion and its aftermath, history has repeated itself. Ivan Štefanec is an EPP Group MEP from Slovakia.
We know that we are under attack of hybrid war, and those hybrid war would help only extremism, would help populists to fight against people who are responsible.
The conference was coupled with an exhibit explaining the horrors and tactics of the Soviet invasion.
They even created their own radio station, and what was quite fascinating in 1968, basically nobody believed them. And today they are much more successful because our media space is significantly broader because of the internet.
In crushing Czechoslovakia's free media in 1968 and firing people like Jaromír Štětina, the Soviets were able to impose their own fake news. Sound familiar? Something not to forget as European Parliament elections approach next spring.
Next European election, it will be a strong fight between responsible policy and between populism. It looks like we are winning, but we have to win also next election. I'm positive about that.
As history can fade with time, this event is aimed at giving a jolt to the public and policymakers alike that a lot is at stake in the coming elections and to avoid turning the clock back on European democracy. Find out more about the activities of the largest political force in Parliament by checking eppgroup.eu. Thanks for watching and see you again soon.